Some people believe that it's better to be thrown clear in a car crash. But at 50 kilometers an hour, that's the speed you'll be doing when you hit the concrete. Or a lighting pole. Or maybe you're just lying there stunned in the road. Now, the best place to be in a car crash is in the car, with your seatbelt buckled to hold you there. Think about it. If you're not wearing a seatbelt, what's holding you back?